Funny mention me great. In my city, it's just all risk and no luck, no love. Plug call, told me got it sold up. Bro call, told me kick a Benny from the load up. I don't send no pole, count this money till it go up.
What's good, YouTube? As you guys can see by the title, man, I'm bringing you guys the best three jump shots for gold quick draw, all right? Now, these are for guards for any type of build. If you are a big man, a lockdown, a small forward, a shooting guard, a guard, I think I already said that, man. You're going to need this jump shot. Now, these are three jump shots. These are top three right here. So, if one of the jump shots don't work for you, one of them are going to work for you. All right. If it's not the one, it has to be the second. If it's not the second, it got to be the third. All right. I'm the jump shot plug. Let's get straight into this video, man. And I'm out. Get. I'm going to show you guys proof that these are the best three jump shots. As you guys could see, I always make videos in stage, so don't mind me being in the stage. I like making videos in the stage, jump shot videos, all that, because that's where the supposedly comp is at. Yeah, so what, some bots be playing me. So this is on the two-way slash and playmaker, as you guys can see right here, green, first time using this jump shot. All right, some people could look at the jump shot and could tell what the jump shot is. I just go crazy with this jump shot. So if you're a two-way slashing playmaker or a playmaking glass or a non-shooting build, my advice is to use this jump shot right here, gold. All right, I'm gonna tell you guys at the end what the jump shot is, but you guys should already know what the jump shot is. As you guys can see, I ended the game right there. I'm showing you guys clips, not full gameplay. So at the end, I got a full gameplay on my offensive threat. Look at me going crazy. Step back right there, white. Still goes in, it don't matter. You feel me? I make it, I don't, you know what I'm saying? Every time you use a new jump shot, you're going to miss. You're going to miss one or two times. But then once you get used to it, you're going to be locked in, as you guys can see, 100% from the field. I said from the field. What? I mean the basketball court. But come on, man. Look at me going crazy. Bow to the left side. Why he ain't guarding me? Green. Like, come on. I'm locked in. Stop playing with me. So as you guys can see, this is my badge setup right here, gold quick draw. Like I told you, the best jump shot for gold quick draw for a two-way slashing playmaker or play glass or non-shooting builds are jump shot 38, and I got more jump shots on the way for you guys. All right, so that's number one, the first best jump shot for gold quick draw. Now we're gonna get into my offensive threat, and I'm gonna be showing you guys the best jump shot for all guards with gold quick draw. Alright, so as you guys can see, I'm looking like Uncle Drew. Look at me going crazy. Alright, you feel me? Go ahead, step back. Hold on, green, go quick draw. You guys are already seeing my wrist, the way I'm shooting. Some people already know the jump shot. Look at that, green again, bow. Sharp animation. Now some people, they could look at the shot and already tell what jump shot it is. Sometimes I'm like that, sometimes I'm not. Right there, I get a white. I show you guys that I miss, because I do mean missing. Mind you, I made this video in one day. So it's like I'm using three different jump shots in one day. Right there, bow, green again, go quick draw. Bow, I'm shooting 75%. Of course, I'm going to miss a couple of times because I switched my jump shots. Look at that again, green in his eye. Stop playing with me, man. 4-for-5 from the three. Now I went 9-for-15. I was taking up dumb layups. Dumb layups, all right? But when you guys get used to a certain jump shot, you guys are not going to miss. Now, these bases are the best bases in the game for gold quick draw. You could custom it and try to make the best custom, but I'm showing you guys the best non-custom jump shot with gold quick draw. As you guys can see, look at that. He ain't guarding me up. I'm just shooting greens in his face right there. Step back again. Hold on. Hold it. Green again. I don't got no sharp animations. This is my lineup right here for my badges. I said lineup, you know what I'm saying? That's what I like to say, my badge up lineup, my lineup badges. Go quick draw, you feel me? Everything Hall of Fame besides that quick draw and that steady shooter and that hot start. So right here, here's the jump shot, 98. Now some people say 98 is patch. To me, 98 is not patch if you got a custom jump shot. So if you're not feeling 98, try to make the best custom, all right? Try to make the best custom. So right here, this is the last jump shot right here. All these bases are good. All right, as you guys can see, he got ball first. I'm getting the board right here. Bow, hold on, green. Some people could tell what jump shot it is, man. Call me if you think you know what jump shot it is. Not a lot of people know. Right here, he's on D, so I had to step back again, green again. I don't know why I got a post, but I'll be letting people use my account. Don't mind that. Right there, I'm bringing it back, green again. Feel me? I only missed one time with this jump shot. Alright, so far, right there, I'm stepping back again. I shoot a dumb shot. Of course you're going to miss when you shoot dumb shots. Right there, I'm wide open, no dumb shot. You know what I'm saying? Wide open. So if you shoot wide open and if you shoot good shots, these are the best jump shots. Alright, don't try to shoot heavily contested. You could size up your guy just like I am now. And you could tell when to shoot the ball with go quick draw. Wide open. As you guys can see, 5 for 8, I shot 2 dumb shots. Alright, and I only missed 1 wide open. Right there, step back. I don't know why he's standing in the paint like I'm 50. I am not 50. You are not going to be 50 with any of these jump shots, alright? So put on jump shot 38. If that doesn't work, you got 98. And if that doesn't work, you got this jump shot green. And if this don't work, then you gotta custom all 3 and figure it out, man. Let me know if these jump shots work. Let me know if these jump shots is goaded, alright? Right here, I'm trying to be thirsty for the 3. I'm showing the whole gameplay right here. Look at that. He's on D, bro. He's literally on D. So I bring it out right here. Shot clock violation. I thought I scored for a second. I was like, let's go. Look at this is what I'm talking about. He got a good jump shot on, but he's shooting this, bro. Look at what he's shooting. I don't know what that is. He gets the board and puts up another dumb shot with jump shot. I don't even know what jumps. I can't even tell because he's shooting dumb shots. So right there, I'm sizing up again. Step back, bow, wide open, green. Feel me? This jump shot is golden. So if those two don't work, this has to work. And if this doesn't work, man, I'm gonna bring out a custom jump shot for you guys, man. Or maybe a new base. Figure out a new base for you guys for gold quick draw. Let me know in the description if these jump shots is golden. You feel me? He's playing me too close, so I have to go to the basket. You feel me? When you make jump shot videos, you just don't want to shoot the 3 because they're gonna be guarding that 3 like it's nothing. Right here, I'm trying to get a 3. He's playing me tight, so I go to the basket, hop, step, lay, and I miss because I did a double clutch. So right here, I'm sizing up again to the left side. Bow! You already know what color it is, man. You already know the color. I'm shooting 100% with this jump shot already. Mind you, 3 jump shots in one day, alright? And I had to get used to this jump shot. All it did was take me 1 game. It might take you 1 game. It might take you 3. So just don't quit on these jump shots that I'm giving you. Look at that. I dropped in twice. Step back again to the side, to the right. Hold on. Green. You know the color. Stop playing with me. Big stacks in the building. Jump shot plug in the building. I'm to the left side. I'm trying to drop him again. And that's how I miss too, because I be focused on dribbling a lot. I feel like if you dribble a lot, it increases your chances of missing the shot. Right here, you see I dribble too much. Shot clock's about to wind down, so I go for the dunk. You feel me? 5 for 5, I haven't missed not one time. I believe I missed 1 shot right here. All right, look at that. He's just reaching. So I get the turnover, and then I get the stop right there. He goes out of bounds. I don't know what he's doing. He can't dribble like me. He ain't a goat like me. Yo, let me know in the comment section, next year or this year, should I do dribble tutorials? I would still do dribble tutorials on certain moves. You know what I'm saying? I'm well detailed. So if you watch my dribble tutorials, you're gonna learn a lot. Look at that. To the left side, miss wide open. It's okay, but I'm not gonna miss again. I miss once, I never miss twice. You feel me? It's definitely wide open. Look at that. He's on D right now. Step back to the right side. Bow. Green. Alright. Now let's get straight into the jump shot. 6'7". This jump shot is Stephen Curry. These are the top 3 jump shots for gold quick draw. Put it on.